exotic. Drop top and a big body. Shot it got me hypnotic.
YouTube. How is everybody doing? Welcome to the channel. It is your boy, the one, the only, Mangala. If you're new to this, or if you're watching me for the first time, welcome to the family. Hit that subscribe button and let's get it. Today we have the lovely 7th Streeter. Super underrated. I feel like, she don't get the respect she deserves. If anybody knows who she signed to, actually, what record label she signed to, because like, she's super talented, she doesn't get that push from her label, you know, which is pretty fucked up. But she dropped a new song. Somebody in the comments told me to react to it. It's called Kisses featuring Davido, so we're gonna jump right into this. That's a dope view. Yo, just that shot right here, it gives me that early 2000 R&B video. Okay, she do some dancing in here. Davido is definitely mainstream now. He is in everybody, like, he's featured in everything. Shout outs to him, man. He's doing his thing. He's featured with so many like major artists in the US, and like, that's a big thing. That's a big thing. Shout outs to him. They are glowing. This gives me that Michael Jackson, Do You Remember the Time? Just that scenery when Eddie Murphy, when he was sitting on the chair, for some reason this shot right here just brought me back to that. Okay. gotta take it. He crazy to think I give it. That was cool. That was cool. That was a cool I like the video. The song was alright to me. I just feel like I fuck with Seven. I just feel like with that song, she was kind of chasing, she was kind of chasing what's popular in a way. Cause like she can sing, we all know Seven can sing, and I just feel like that song didn't really fit. Like the video was dope, I rock with the video, but I just feel like the song itself, it's like she was chasing a hit, like trying to get herself a hit. Which, you know, I get it, it's a business, you know, the music industry and all that. But the song wasn't really for me. It wasn't really for me. The video, like I said, was really dope. But shout out to Seven, man. I know she was dealing with a lot of like label issues for a long time, so it's definitely not easy for an artist. But Seven, if you're watching this, let me choreograph your next video. All right, let's do some magic. But yeah, shout out to Seven. Shout out everybody involved in this. It was a great bit. But that was the video for today. Let me know what else I should react to down below in the comments. Like I said, if you're new to the channel, if you're watching this for the first time, welcome to the family. Hit the subscribe button. Hit the like button. All that good stuff, all right? We're going to keep this going. We're going to run these numbers up, all right? Till next time. I don't even really get it, but I never sweat it out.